decided to put everything behind us and just focus on these six games we had ahead of us, and that's what we're going to do.
How much, Parker, does that sense of discouragement add up with each loss?
I mean, each loss hurts as much as the last one. Every game you lose, you can learn from it. But at the end of the day, you have to really, everything we talk about, we really have to try to change. We can't keep going out there playing the same way. So I think that's something we need to do too.
Even though the games, the final scores haven't been close, do you see improvement in different things that are happening for you guys?
I saw improvement before. I don't think tonight we made much improvement from the last game. Obviously, when you lose at that, you probably haven't improved a whole lot. So,
is there a sense that you guys haven't put together what you're capable of yet? And that, Terrell had a couple really good games, and then he didn't have a great game today. But Shamil had a really good game today when he's been struggling. You haven't really had a game where you got everyone going at the same time.
Yeah, that's the thing. We haven't really had everybody on our team contribute what they can do in the same game. Like, I've had some good games, and then Jared will have a good game, and I'm off. Or Terrell had two good games in a row, and not so much tonight. So once we figure out how to get everybody playing like to their full potential on the same height, we'll be able to give somebody a problem.
So. Does the margin of defeat matter to you, or is it just a loss is a loss? It's by 1 point or 30.
Well, I mean, loss is a loss, but when you lose like that at home, that's kind of embarrassing. You never want to get beat that badly in anything you do. So, yeah, I'd say it does.
Last question.
Just the longest you guys in a man look for a while defensively. Did that kind of throw you off a little bit, seeing that you guys were, it seemed like you were improving with that zone defense?
Yeah, the zone was good. I don't really know why we. I can't really answer that question, but the first time we played them pretty much and the whole time, and they didn't beat us as bad. So that might have been part of it. So I can't really answer that one.
Thanks, guys.